Hi, my name is Katie Harris. I'm a little sick today, but I'm going to be talking to you about Marshall McLuhan. He was a Canadian philosopher who was the first to say the medium is the message. This concept was then published in a book titled Understanding Media in 1964. McLuhan's theory is the medium of a certain message is just as, if not more, important than the medium itself. Without the medium, there is no message. McLuhan says there's a relationship between these two, basically that the medium influences the message. He uses the electric light as an example. The electric light allows a doctor to perform brain surgery, but it also allows a baseball field to be lit at night. These are two of the messages of the electric light that are both influenced by the medium. The electric light is a medium that allows access to information just as radio, television, or print. There are also influencers to the content of the message. Radio has different stations, television has different channels, and print has different newspapers. These are called the vehicles of a medium. These vehicles also influence the message. For example, one story can be told in multiple different ways depending on which radio station is portraying it. A university radio station may tell the story of Doug Ford making changes to OSAP differently than 680 News may. Also, a woman's issue story may be told differently if it's told on a feminist TV channel rather than on CB24. Just as the medium, radio and television in these examples influence the story, the vehicles of the medium also influences them as well. This is the theory of the communicative vehicle.